Yes, my friends, yes, you can hear. It's my last day in Manila, so I decided I'll do some walking, check out some of the areas of travelers most likely don't visit, like the local market. So walk with me, okay? Filipino hip-hop.
It's crazy, you're crossing the street. It's like you're entering to a different, totally different city. It's the same road, you know what I mean? Check out the diverse, the difference between that side and this side. Boom. This side of the street, you see more rough and tougher. Some people might be a bit intimidated by that, but I feel more comfortable walking this side of the street than the other side of the hotel. You know what I mean?
Gun. I'm not gonna take a picture.
Brother!
He's from New York City.
Yeah.
He's got a gun.
Hi, ma'am. Motor.
Mr. Cool, Mr. Home Depot himself.
My name is Apple.
No. The turkey.
Apple.
Apple?
Apple.
Like apple?
Apple it out.
Alright.
Okay. Give me one and
then. Oui. And then we'll give me one.
Differences the left side of the street compared to the right side compared to the left side. It's totally different. You know what I mean? It's like you got ghetto on the right side and the uppy on the left. Crazy.
Thank you.
this place is pretty awesome. I'm impressed. You know, from what I've seen from vloggers and some videos, I tend to show you the more hard done by neighborhoods. I am surprised how wonderful and nice this place is right here. You know, really up to you. Yeah. Laugh out loud, it doesn't matter the neighborhood you're in, because that was a fast food joint. You know, just past the Popeyes back there, it makes me laugh and smile, you know, like, wow.
Doing?
All right.
Sorry, my friend.
Just showing you guys the appetite, you know, I'm taking you guys down and there into the real street of the neighborhood. You know what I mean? I got the market. I see what's up back there. Alright? Kansas anymore. Oh, we are in the hood and I am loving it. One more, friends. Maybe out there. Take care of yourself and God bless. Mm-hmm.